I trust you have not forgotten me, Batman.
Azrael.
Dark days are here, Batman. The prophecy has come true. From the ashes of Arkham City, the fires are raging, and Gotham is burning.
What do you want?
I can see that same fire in your eyes. Before this night is through, that fire will consume you. Gotham will need a new savior, a new guardian, a new Batman.
I'm not finished just yet.
You cannot carry this burden forever. I have studied you for a long time. You have a code. You will not kill. Then neither shall I. The Order has foreseen it. The time has come to pass the mantle to another warrior. To me.
If you can prove your abilities, when the time is right, I'll consider it. But first, you must show you are worthy.
As you wish.
I'm impressed, but you have more to learn. Give me a sign when you are ready.
Sir, I've captured Azrael's performance.
Good work, Alfred. Run the usual physiological tests.
Then am I to understand you are considering him as your successor?
None of us know what will happen after tonight. I'll be in touch.
Guys in my time. Always fun seeing how they die.
Tell me. I need to know. Have you found anyone else?
Some of your crew are back at GCPD. They're safe.
You don't know how good it is to hear that. Even before tonight, these past weeks have been hell. Layoffs, fires springing up everywhere.
Everywhere?
Yeah. We had more in 1 week than we see in 2 months. The chief stepped up, though. We all saw him fighting for jobs, trying to keep us together. These guys, Batman, they're all I've got.
I'm going to find them, I promise. Wait here. An officer is coming for you.
catching me going anywhere near these chemicals now, my friend.
Our army is trained, Batman. Disciplined and loyal. They lack the cowardice you rely on as exploits.
Oh, Batman, you've barely begun to solve my conundrums. In fact, Gotham remains riddled with them! I've been waiting for years, you...
It's not gonna like an impersonator.
Should be interesting with those two meet.
You're telling me. I wanna see that.
I tell ya, I'm hearing strange noises. Something's flying around out there.
Bruce Wayne? Yeah. Maybe it's him.
Batman's got a tank now? Guess we got him scared. Oof!
Investigating the body I discovered on the rooftop of Ted's electronics will help track the killer. He's still out there. He needs to be stopped. Alfred, I found a fourth victim.
Highly regrettable, Master Bruce. All we can do is hope this body yields some clues as to the killer's identity.
I've seen that pattern of scar tissue before. It's a bite mark. Analyzing its radius points to a species of Selachomorpha. This particular variety of shark is only found in the waters off the coast of North Gotham. The victim is fitted with an ocular prosthesis. This specific type of medical-grade acrylic was used only once during a trial 5 years ago. Signs of trauma to the upper arm. At some point, titanium screws have been implanted to repair a fractured humerus. Alfred, the victim's name is Lisa Mendez.
She had quite a troubled upbringing, sir. Orphaned age 9, foster homes, drug abuse. She developed a talent for surfing, hence the shark attack. Tragically, it's also how she lost her boyfriend. She was working for a Christian charity in Tucson, Arizona, when she went missing.
Have you found anything linking the victims?
I can find no personal or professional links between the victims, but they each went missing near state parks or playing fields.
Try and find anything connecting those places.
Of course, sir. I'll look into it.
scarecrow finished making his fear toxin. Either way, you don't want to breathe that stuff in. So that's Wayne Tower?
No, I don't think so. It's Wayne International Plaza.
So what's the difference?
I don't know, it's like bigger, isn't it?
Not yet. You know, if I was a billionaire, I'd build a tower or a plaza. I think I'd be happy. Why do you gotta have both?
Hey. Still, I bet there's all kinds of cool toys in there.
Don't even think about it. Wayne buildings are impregnable. Guy's a security nut. Everyone I know who's ever taken on a contract to hit Wayne property ends up in some booby trap.
What's he hiding?
Who knows? He's a billionaire. You're all nuts. He's probably up there right now showing his bottled piss collection to a party of supermodels.
The killer is and posing his victims and then putting them on display.
He left opera music playing at the crime scene. He wants them to be found.
You sure it's Firefly? Could have sworn Gotham's supposed to have a firebug too.
Of sadness.